guys involved.
Sudfeld on the roll, throwing for the end zone. It's a touchdown to Shane Wynn, and Indiana pads the lead.